Hello, and welcome to our video on the basics of pet nutrition. As pet owners, we all want to make sure that our furry friends are getting the best possible diet to keep them healthy and happy. In this video, we'll be talking about the different types of pet food available, how to read pet food labels, and the recommended daily intake for different types of pets. So, whether you're a new pet owner or just looking to improve your pet's diet, this video is for you. Let's get started. The different types of pet food available. One of the first things to consider when choosing a pet food is the type of food available. There are three main types of pet food: dry food, wet food, and homemade food. Dry food, also known as kibble, is the most popular type of pet food. It's convenient, easy to store, and can be fed to pets of all ages. Wet food, on the other hand, is a great option for pets who have dental issues or who prefer a softer diet. Homemade food is a great option for pet owners who want complete control over the ingredients in their pet's diet. It's important to note that each type of food has its own set of pros and cons, and it's up to you to decide which one is best for your pet. How to read pet food labels. When it comes to choosing the right pet food, it's important to know how to read the label. Pet food labels are regulated by the Association of American Feed Control Officials, AAFCO. The AAFCO sets guidelines for the minimum amount of protein, fat, and other nutrients that a pet food must contain. When looking at a pet food label, the first thing to check is the guaranteed analysis. This tells you the minimum percentage of protein, fat, and other nutrients that the food contains. Next, look for the ingredient list. The first ingredient should be a meat or meat meal, as this indicates that the food is high in protein. It's also important to check for any fillers or byproducts, as these are not considered high-quality ingredients. Recommended daily intake for different types of pets. When it comes to how much to feed your pet, it depends on their age, size, and activity level. It's important to consult with your veterinarian to determine the appropriate amount of food for your pet. For example, a small dog will require less food than a large dog, and a sedentary cat will require less food than an active cat. It's also important to remember that pets, like humans, have different nutritional needs at different life stages. Puppies and kittens have different nutritional needs than adult pets, and senior pets have different needs than adult pets. In conclusion, feeding your pet the right diet is crucial for their overall health and well-being. We hope this video has provided you with a better understanding of the different types of pet food available, how to read pet food labels, and the recommended daily intake for different types of pets. Remember to consult with your veterinarian to determine the best diet for your pet. If you have any tips or tricks for feeding your pets, please leave a comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more pet-related content. Thanks for watching.